Alright guys, let's have a talk. You are probably wondering why I'm building a cannon again. The point is, Aaron Crow watched a video of me building a cannon. If you have never heard who Aaron Crow is, he is one of the world's renowned mentalists. Search his name on YouTube and you'll end up seeing his dangerous performances in many shows in which he participated in, including America's Got Talent. Aaron came across my video where I made that cannon. He was impressed and wanted to meet up. He made me award a request for his next spectacular act, asking if I would like to make a cannon for his next performance. With his upcoming act, he wants to catch a bullet from the cannon with his mouth, as he already did with paintballs on his shows. We'll find out if he can do this later at his show. And now, what are we waiting for? Let's keep working and build this cannon for Aaron Crow.
Come on, okay.
Fearless. Really?
Thank you.
Thank you. Aaron, would you like to test it? Okay. So it works. I spent a lot of time to make it for you. And now, if you want it yours. I know you don't talk with people, but in this case you can tell me something like, for example, thank you. No, Aaron, I mean to say something in words.